last great war was a terrible struggle that reshaped the world. The god of destruction unleashed powerful dark forces bent on plunging the world into chaos. In the end, it was the race of men that drove back the darkness. Arwen, the hero king, first ruler and unifier of men, sacrificed his life to defeat the darkness and bring an end to the Great War. However, peace and prosperity did not return to the land. Fighting broke out once more over the crown of the fallen hero king. Bonds of fellowship were broken, and swords were drawn on all sides. Even after the crown was lost, none could stem the rising tide of destruction. Weary of war, the other races departed. The elves retreated deep into the forests. The beast folk and the halflings scattered far and wide. And the dwarves carved their kingdoms at the roots of mountains. Still, the wars of men raged on, and a powerful force known as the Empire emerged. One by one, the neighboring kingdoms fell under its control. The other realms joined forces to fight the threat, but it was too late. As the Empire grew, its greed knew no bounds. Blind to the darkness that lurks in the shadows. The free world is about to be caught up in the flames of an even greater war. Who can stop the chaos mounting on the horizon? The world awaits the rise of a new hero.
taking notes.
I'm always ready.
This base is mine!
Thank you.
hope you are taking notes. hope you are taking notes.